that's right. This is another like really low res game. Night Guard. Another boring night, another horror movie. You would really watch horror movies when you work the night shift? Ah, that music though. Oh shit. What happened? Maybe I should check the fuse box. Just did a subscriber skeleton down there before the transition. Yeah. He was just chilling. The office phone. Okay, can't do anything with it. A med kit. Am I gonna need a med kit? Because that's gonna be unfortunate. If I need a med kit, that means we die in. I'm not good at that. Alright, well, where's the fuse box? Can I sprint? No. I wonder what I'm guarding. Like, what is this place? I hope I'm going in the right direction, because I don't know where the fuse box is. One of the most useful tools in the world. Cool, can I pick it up? Just a toolbox. Duct tape, this can fix almost anything. Just a fuse. I might need that! A med kit. Just a toolbox. Oh, I can close the door, okay. That's just a med kit. So I'm ready to come all the way back here for that damn fuse. Oh, okay, at least it's not that far away. Boxes. Damn, looks like the fuse is blown. I need to replace it. Alright, good thing I know where a fuse is. Gimme. What is that sound? Is it the gate? I think my office was over here. Okay, there's the gate. What the hell? The gate is closed. I should call the director. What the hell is that sound? Sounds like it's coming from that car. I don't know if it's supposed to be coming from the car. My god, it sounds like a baby. I need to open the trunk. Okay. The heartbeat sound, something on your setup. I thought it was the previous game, but that would be a massive coincidence. You know, you mentioned the heartbeat sound, and I thought maybe I missed it because I didn't hear it, and I still don't hear it. Let me see. Get in here quick. Do you still hear it? Huh. All right, let me try this really quick. Oh, you know what? Oh my God, I know what it is. Least I think I know what it is. Hang on a second. Okay, did it stop? Yeah, I know what it is. I know what it is. It was this. I'll show you. Because I had this open the whole time. It was playing the audio from this. I have it muted right now, but it's the capture card because I don't know what I'm doing. Weird that I couldn't hear it, but I guess it's just so subtle for me that I didn't notice it. But that's why you only noticed it on the screen. It's because it's the capture card. Anyway, see, so yeah, because that's been chilling in the background the whole time because I literally just set it up. So yeah, sorry about that. Yeah, you mentioned something with the heartbeat earlier, and I was like, oh, I guess I missed that. I really didn't think anything of it. I'm like, huh, I guess I didn't notice it. Okay, I need to open it. There's a screwdriver. Oh, he's like hustling now a little bit. The toy? What's going on? Should check the fuses. Oh, the lights went out again. It lent an extra atmosphere. Well, I'm glad. Otherwise, I would feel really bad. Ooh. Heard somebody running. I closed that door like an idiot. A power surge. The fuse box is completely blown. I can't fix it. Right, maybe we should go call for help. Assuming the phone works, which is a big assumption. We're about to see something. I know it. Also, the baby stopped. Ooh. Now we got that sweet synthesizer sound. What the? Oh my God, I love the music. Oh shit. What the fuck is this? Oh! That got me. I am digging the 80s soundtrack though. I'm assuming I can't do anything. I'm just being dragged. It's a nice sounding thump. Remember, this is the introduction to a complete game. I hope you enjoy. Really? It's a complete game. Oh, I want to play it now. I'm gonna have to look that shit up. QBGames.com. How do I get the full game? Everything I'm looking at, like, kind of points me back to the demo. Huh, I'll have to look into that later. Because I liked it. I mean, obviously, it was very, very short because this was the demo to a full game, but. Welcome to the trunkle. We've got fun and games. The question becomes, was the game actually completed at any point? I mean, the website says, what does it say? I don't know. It's acting like it is. Games. I'll look into it more later. But I mean, I'd be willing to pay a little bit for it, but I mean, it depends how much a little bit is. Maybe not right now, but. Yeah, it says, you are Logan, a night security guard. Tonight seems like another boring work night. Yeah, as you watch TV, the lights go out. When you investigate what happened, things start to get a little strange. For some reason, the front door closes and you get trapped. Maybe you're not alone there. Night Guard is a short horror game with retro style based on the 80s. P.S. This is an intro to a complete game. I mean, maybe it isn't completed yet. I don't know. Because it just says, demo. And then when I go to like the website, it says get the game on Itch or Game Jolt. What does Game Jolt say? Because Itch is where I got it from, where I got the demo. 52 cents too rich for my blood. Yeah, it's kind of me right now. All right, well, I'll investigate that more later, but that was fun. I liked it. Made me jump.